So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask. Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, they can wait, can't they? More importantly, that mask suits you. Without those things, we Revenants will join the ranks of the Lost in a flash. So be careful. So, what do you want to know? According to the folks up there, it's a place to keep laborers who gather blood beads. More concisely, it's a slave pen. A human that died but got kicked awake again. That's what you are. A Revenant. As long as your heart is intact, you'll keep coming back. But you have to drink blood and you'll become one of the Lost. It's ironic. Creatures made to fight the horrors of the Great Collapse now have to fight their own fallen kin. Each time we die, we lose some part of our memory, be it big or small. It's usually nothing important, and you don't even notice you've forgotten. Well, your case is a little rare, I guess. The Lost are Revenants who have succumbed to bloodthirst and turned into real-life monsters. If our heart is destroyed, we turn to ash. But the Lost don't care if they're left with no heart. Still, it takes them a while to come back, which makes them like us Revenants. The air in this place has something in it that speeds up the bloodthirst. We call it miasma. The mask helps filter it out. Mistle purifies the air nearby, but it's been drying up lately, just like the blood springs. Be careful where you take off your mask, unless you want to join the Lost. Mistle is a sort of plant that purifies miasma and renders it safe. It's one of the successes of Project Queen. Even if it withers, it can be brought back with medicine made from the Queen's blood. But there's no hope of that now. If activated mistle turned up somewhere, it'd be a big help in exploration. If we Revenants don't drink human blood, we join the Lost. But humans are scarce after the Great Collapse and all. Folks like us don't get blood, but there's something we can use in its place. Blood beads. I don't know why such a lucky thing came along, but they started appearing after the Queen frenzied and was taken down. There are some who believe that there are tears, but it doesn't matter much to us where they come from. Not everyone wakes up right away. Some are still asleep. We lose our memories and need human blood to survive. Revenants are imperfect, both as weapons and as creatures. But we were needed to fight against the horrors. The Queen was our hope for solving such problems, but... well, bringing back the dead is already stepping outside the realm of humanity. In the end, she went into a frenzy. And there was a great war involving all Revenants. That pretty much covers what I can teach you.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop already. My body may still be alive, but my soul died long ago. No one could stay sane after dying again and again and again and again. Don't take my memories. My family. I have nothing left.
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missile's all dried up and the miasma keeps getting thicker. Telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
Wandering, they say, the folks up there. They might live in safety. But because of their levy, we have to risk our necks to collect blood beads. Just you wait. One day, I'm gonna make thralls out of the whole lot.
The view never improves, does it? We came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to, even outside of this prison.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. Gonna find a blood bead bonanza. Dang. If that ladder was down, we could get up. I guess it won't open. Dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just leave them. The enemy? Will that come in handy? Walk carefully. Please don't fall. Is there something good in there? Sure, I can wait. Which way do you think is better? Wooden boxes. Who stacked them here? I feel dizzy. What's that doing there? You're back? Did you just see me? Please don't fall. blown away. I feel dizzy. Whatever you can to survive. Please don't fall. There's something good in there? Fine. really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Lost up above. What do you think that is? Is there something good in there? Be ready for anything. Great, it's open. What's the matter? just see movement? You have to use whatever you can to survive. Whoa, that's scary. Please don't fall. Great work. Something's above us. Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
Let's keep our eyes open, all right? Enemy up ahead. Stay sharp. Not a lot of room to dodge here. Take this! It's open. Did you pick up something we can use? Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then. We can go down from here. Looks like we've got some trouble.
All down at once.
review of our tactics might be in order. A straight shot through might be unrealistic. Glad your heart's okay. Use it well. Glad that's recovered. Sorry, I'm on my way. Hmm. Missed that. On my way.
That really be? Could you fill me in on the details later?
That over there. It's dark here. Watch your step. This cave probably opened in the Great Collapse.
Good work finding this.
What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use? expect this. This terrain doesn't favor us.
Take this!
Which way to go? Expectations. Use it well. Watch your head. Enemy present.
Take this!
It won't take long.
Thank you.
Sorry. I'm on my way.
We're not far from the surface now.
It's open. Watch out!
That's
take this!
This rain doesn't favor us. Pick up something we can use? This lake was formed from a hole created by a Thorn of Judgment. Well hit. Did we miss anything? Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Thank you.
pushed to the edge here.
She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival,
you reap what you sow, right?
Well, that's all right.
What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come. Let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No. There's no way. hell was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? It's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.